And good evening, I'm Erin Burnett. Out front tonight, Putin wants revenge. Russian authorities tonight announcing they've arrested 8 people in connection with the bombing of that crucial bridge.